here this morning at Olcott Beach, the annual Olcott Beach Car Show at Crewel Park. I believe this is the 33rd annual car show. Everybody's waiting in line. It's about 7:30. They don't open till 8. And this whole park will be jammed with about 800 cars in about an hour and a half from now. This is just one of the lineups. There's like four roads coming in. Coming in, we got five or six lanes merging into two and then down to one. Yeah, they're pouring in at a steady pace. Place is filling up fast. Head over to the registration line. This is the car that's on this year's t-shirt. The 59 Thunderbird. We got the hearses. Get the car.
No.
it's okay. Get the sun out of here. '60 Willys. Here's Dan Kenyon's split window Volkswagen with the twin turbo, and it's for sale. This is the overflow lot filling up. After 10 o'clock and they're still coming in.
Time. I drove the back of the fire truck.
It's a 57 Plymouth. The 64
I'm going to walk by you, and then you can do what you want.
Hey, that's okay. Take it easy, dude.
Thank you.
'54 Chevy. Nice T-bird. Bob's El Camino. This Mercury is sharp. Manza Spider. I see two blue Mercurys. This blue Cougar 69. And behind me, the 51 Merc. I like this 57 Ford. '77 Pontiac Can-Am. Couple of sparkly dune buggies here.
Yeah, you're right.
I can do curtains up here soon.
'70 Bronco. Broke town at Olcott Beach. We're at the Lockport Inn and Suites, waiting for the flatbed back to Rochester.
See what happened in the upcoming video.